Sir, party brains. Did you see Brain Slug anywhere?
Say no. Say no.
Check there if he was not there.
No, pretend you don't see me. Pretend you don't see me.
Okay. Wait, guys, please bring our foot soldiers with no customizations on. Where are the rest of the soldiers? I need to find them. Guys, they're on them. They're on them. They're on them. And Pompeii's foot soldiers.
Look, I didn't have no glitch.
They're on them. Can you place a foot soldier with no customizations on?
Okay. I'm in my house.
Please, they're on them.
Sure. Do you see this awesome glitch?
Yeah, but can you please, just please, place a foot soldier with no...
Hi, I'm Brain Slug! Hello.
Oh, there you are.
Are you looking for me? Have you wondered how I got out of prison?
Guys, play as regular foot soldiers with no customizations on.
I call for my army! My army I call for! I call for my army! This is the army. Guys, we are Brain Slug Army. What are we doing? What are we supposed to be doing?
We were on a mission to find Brain Slug and we found him.
He's our boss.
Go on options and then go on misc and then go on HUD visibility and then go on none. And then you got it.
And then what? What are we doing this for? Madam, what are we doing this for?
Options, you go on misc and go
on. I know, I've done this before, but what are we doing HUD visibility on for?
Wait, Joe Supremo must come.
Where is Supremo?
General Supremo's coming.
Where is he?
Guys, Durandum and Amy Pug, you have to be a foot soldier.
Wait, there's other members of the Brain Slug Army. Wait, where is Brain Slug himself?
True.
All of the members of my army! Report to the building that has to be gone. Report to the building that has
Guys, the soldiers stand right, make a line right there, while I stand here, since I'm the general.
Alright, I will line up!
You guys stay
general
right there.
General Supremo!
Line up there.
General yep. Supremo. You know where I put you right there. I'm the jerk. Alright. Where? You know where I put you? On the sidewalk. On the sidewalk. If you don't listen to me, you will not be my army anymore. Go right. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Alright. We have a nemesis that is coming our way and we must get ready. Because if we're not prepared, she'll probably squish you guys in about 10 seconds. Her name is Super Bee. Have any of you guys heard Super Bee before? Zombie, what are you doing? Look at my zombie army.
No.
I'll tell
the other soldiers about this, okay?
Let me just go tell Dr. Zomboss. Alright. Everyone report to the basement.
Okay. take me a while to get up there, sir.
You don't need to get up here.
Oh.
I'm just here because I'm the boss. Because I have incredible jumping skills. You already know that. You already know. Remember when I lost 500 pounds and I was really fat?
Yeah.
Remember in the remember when I was like, oh, let me test my jumping skills, and I worked out for like 5 hours, and then I like jumped like that. Remember? Okay. Lower the elevator.
Imposter! Imposter! Imposter!
What? I'm your brother.
Imposter! Imposter!
No, I'm your brother.
Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot. That's just my brother.
My beautiful army. Lower the elevator.
Okay. I know how to do that. The lever to lower it is outside.
Lower it.
Well, I pushed the lever.
Okay.
No, sir.
He's dead.
They don't know. They didn't know that he actually.
They never knew that he was actually
invincible.
Brother, look at this. All of you, goodbye. This is my last slide.
Fight!
No, that's true.
Hello? I was never dead.
Who said that?
Me!
Jimmy! Jimmy, put on the security camera so I can watch the footage. I'm about ready to faint. Fainted. What happened? Jimmy, what happened to your camera?
No! Oh, I must never die.
Respond.
I'm briefless. To lower the lever. Pull the lever.
Hi.
Pull the lever. Pull the lever, Supremo.
Guys, something green hit me. Something green hit me. And then guess what? One of the Sunflower Queen Guardians come.
We must be prepared.
I'm gonna do a glitch.
And Amy Pug. Let's say that you did not know that Shadow Flower is the one who shot that green thing at General Supremo to kill him.
Okay. Wait, are you Shadow Flower? Oh, yes, you are.
I'm trying to do a glitch.
Just walk along.
That green shot always works to kill them. But Mystic Flower has a yellow shot to kill them.
That's how Supremo died. I must not be noisy. Uh-oh.
What was that?
Never! You'll never take me alive! He's gone.
Shadow Flower has been revived. Now I'm Mystic almost... Flower has came.
Okay, okay, go in that portal when I'm tell you when I'm ready, okay?
Sunflower Queen is gonna come soon because the guardians are coming.
Oh god. I must be gen. I know my low health. How many more guardians are here? Oh, shame on you. You will stay with me. Never!
I did an awesome glitch.
Was that the last guardian? Where
That's
are
a
you
really awesome room? Glitch. I was Where? In here doing awesome glitches. Amy, Where bug, look. Look, let me show you. Let me just like. Wait. Hey, leave it. I'm close. I'm so close. I did the glitch and there was lava everywhere and there was a rock. It's only for any all-star.
I wonder where the guardians are. My good old bud, the All-Star! 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 All-Star? All-Star.
What?
All-Star. Yes, sir. Everyone! Hey, wait, Durambo, can I do that glitch that you did to get inside the house?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. Wait, come on.
Oh, yeah, gosh. I made a new glitch. I made new glitches, right?
Okay, let's do the house glitch.
Okay, for poem.
Guys, doesn't Brain Slug notice that the Yeti is here? When the Yeti is here, that means plants invaded the base.
Okay. Yeah, Brain Slug is sleeping in his bedroom. If he didn't know what his bedroom is, it's the booth. He's sleeping. And if he is woken, he'll destroy you. And if you wake him up, he'll destroy you. But if you let him sleep, he'll be okay.
Yeah, but dude, didn't you know if you destroy someone, that you just able to come and take
them? I made no glitches. Isn't my lucky
Well, you didn't
day?
Make them.
Dude, did you know that? How about the siren woke up Brain Slug?
Alright, wait.
Double triangle.
Oh, dang. His minions are doing glitches. He's woken up, and now he's watching his minions do the glitches.
This is fun glitches.
Yeah, if you can actually do them, that'd be really fun. Ugh.
Yeah? Sure, I'll invite you. Yeah. I made new glitches, and no one haven't did the glitch yet.
Well, yes, they have.
What? I never saw no one do the house glitch.
People have probably already done glitches.
They haven't done this new glitch.
Yes, they have. So our video. video, but they didn't know show how to get
it. Your main is here.
That's why I asked you. I shoot a lot faster than you.
Half cord.
You almost dead?
Yeah. Four. That's four.
Yes.
Four.
No.
We're trying to bump glitches. Hey, Amy, do you want to do an other glitch?
I want to get this one done.
Want to go through the house?
Yeah.
That's right. Go.
I am. I'm waiting for the sprint tackle. Don't.
You're so low.
Adios. It glitched. Brain Slug minions, Brain Slug minions.
Here. What's up? What's up, Sunflower?
Is she friendly?
I'm a friendly Sunflower.
Yeah. Aw, she looks nice.
She's cute. Oh, good.
No, stop! All of you,
no,
stop!
No!
No, that's being put. Look at the top and summon the shield and you go press triangle.
Look at the top? Okay.
Look at the top, look up and press triangle.
Hey guys, how about you guys didn't know I was with Sunflower Queen's Guardians?
Brain Slug knows something about
you. Please don't kill us, please don't kill us, please don't kill us.
This one.
A zombie has grown up.
No! For a second I thought I was in. Oh, hi!
Please don't kill me.
That's one of the Mystic Flower's guardians. I mean, minions!
Can we do our bees to them?
How about you guys didn't know we are murderers?
If I see her,
wait, you challenge me?
Watch what guardian get down.
Oh god.
You challenge us.
I killed him! Brain slug. Runners.
I gotta go tell You know who I'm gonna tell? I'm gonna tell one of the leafies. We must tell our leader. You know who our leader is? Our leader is... Our leader... I'm trying to find a leader. Is vampire... is
there! Is there she Tampa. Is! There's the Sunflower Queen! Take her down! It's one of my worst enemies!
Our leader is here! Someone go on my team and help me heal the Sunflower Queen.
Destroy!
Why do you have to go on my team or else I'm just spamming the group?
Sorry. Someone? Yes! We have taken her down! No, we didn't. She's just summoning. Yes! I took her down!
But guess what? Do you know who your boss is? Your boss is the Mecha Gantuar. So now we're taking down the Mecha Gantuar. Yeah.
No, that's not my boss. You don't know who my boss is.
Yes, it is. Mecha Gantuar is your boss, or else I'm picking you.
It's not like you're just doing that because I killed your boss, so you just want to kill mine, and that's actually
kill the
not Mecha my boss.
Gantuar. Kill the Mecha Gantuar.
Guys, don't tell him that it's an imposter.
It's not an imposter, you're just saying that so your boss can't get killed. Yes, you are. That's
not even my boss! That's not even my...
Yes, it is.
No, I make up my own boss! My boss is Giga Garfish.
Besides that, Sunflower King was just an imposter.
No, it wasn't. You're just saying that because you don't want to make it killed.
Well, there's actually twins too, so there's nothing too bad about that. Yes, a twin has spawned!
It is. We must destroy this other twin! We've destroyed one! This is the last Sunflower Queen!
But we can make copies.
Well, then I can make copies of my guy. And my boss is the Giga Gargantuan.
You're dead, can't touch.
Deranboom, go to a sunflower and heal the Sunflower Queen.
No, protect her. I need to protect her. That's my duty.
You'll never.
Because I'm the bomber guy. Be careful!
Ow! stupid guy. Killer! Killer!
Oh, you son of a pizza!
Yes, I killed her! Yes! Well, I didn't kill her.
No, you didn't.
Who did I kill?
You killed just a porn.
Who did I kill? Who did I kill? She's almost dead. Yes! Yes!
Yes!
We must. At least we can make copies, right?
Yeah, but they're not the real ones.
Yeah.
No,
you can make it the real one.
No, you can't. No, you can't. They're just copies. You can't.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes, the Giga Gargantuan's down.
He has twins too. Triple twins. The other ones are Jimmy and Jeffy.
I have triple twins too. One of them is Sunny and one of them is Sandwichy.
Ah. You're an idiot. Amy Pug, you're an idiot.
Not as idiot as you. Your face is like
he wants to kill me and you too, Kilo.
There will be no stints. Oh god!
Dang it. Yes, Brain Slug is down forever.
No, he's not.
Silver Brain Slug is so dumb. It's dead.
Not as dumb as you. I have revived and I have 9,999 more.
Yeah. But I have a trillion self revives.
I am infinite because zombies keep regenerating me.
You idiot!
Yeah? Yes, two sunflower queens have came.
Wow, liar, 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 liar. Cheater, cheater.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
Freaking stupid idiot.
No, I'm not. There's two sunflower queens.
Karamu is up.
I'm not lying. There's two sunflower queens.
Karamu is up.
It's true. The legendary boat sunflower.
Karamu is a butthead.
I'm not lying. Come over here. I can show you.
Karamu is a butthead. Let's stay up here. He's coming along.
You're just saying that because you don't want to be wrong.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm saying the wrong room is an idiot. No wheels. Oh, wow. Cheater. Backer upper. Sunflower queens are so ugly. I hate them. I hate them so much. They're so ugly.
Actually, I can kick you from the party. Let's just kick those kids. Yep, because they're calling us liars, even though they were not.
I didn't call you guys liars.
I wasn't talking to you.
Who are you talking to?
That guy that just joined.
I'm leaving. Stupid ass Duramboom is being a bitch.
You're not that smart. If I see you fight, I'll swallow you.
I'm smarter than you. The only character that you can beat me with is the Sunflower, is the Chomper. The only character that's gonna beat me with.
How do you die? I was getting high to not let you see me.
I already know where you are.
Yeah?
just gonna live my own life.
Around me. Wow. All you can, the only thing you can use to kill me is the turbo twister.
No.
I'm not even impressed. Yeah? Cause you use your turbo twist. He's the last
guess
few times you can kill me.
So I don't care. No, you're not
he's
gonna
the last
kill
me few ever again. Last few times.
You're not gonna ever
times,
kill me again.
You didn't go in your turbo
you're
twister.
You're not gonna
and
ever
kill
me again in this game.
You're not gonna ever kill me again in this game.
Yeah,
you can't kill me anymore, too.
Yeah, my name's Steel Venom, and I'm really an idiot. I'm like Dookie so much.
That's it. Call me idiot.
That is not rage. That is kicking because you were being mean to me, so that's not rage.
I'm working on the computers, and I detect that Venom is what I just said. That was rage? It's just a game. You don't need to kick me because it's just a freaking game. And by the way, yes, I am still live streaming. Not as newbie as you! Oh, get wrecked!
So rude, I'm about to block you. Hey, everyone on YouTube, Pug is the biggest rude ever. So I'm gonna kick him from the party. And
not as rude as you!
Bitchy!
Alright, Venom's raging. Slug. I wonder where Brain Slug is. I'll just watch some stuff right here. I'll just look up, see if Venom actually did block me. It either closed or closed. And what? time. Super brain? Favorite. That's me when I was young. Look at some video that my mom took when I was young and just training. I was really young back in these days. Let's test them out. The weed of smoking. Oh my god, I love them. My mom loves this one. Yeah, she also likes this one. She's like, oh my gosh! She's like, oh my god! When I did that, and then she like, oh, just right there. I love those moments. Those moments were so cool. I wish I could do it again, but I just can't. And we're gonna be able to do it again. Oh, here we go. Cool in the sun. When you chill, can't touch this. No. Don't start grinding out. On the cannon, whoosh, slip under, can't touch this, this again. Go on. We must report because I've heard brain slug. It's really got trying and do a lot of bad stuff. Brain slug, we must go and get brain slug. King Crown. But we must get brain slug up in this joint. people. This is some of the top performers that we had. He plays as a chopper because he wants to get the first strike. Wow. Wow. Good girls, guys. My friends in my real life, they should know me. Small world, all my friends know me. Know me. Generals of Kentucky, know me. Quick release of cash down the falls, know me. Know me. Bad girls, know me. Hey, Mom? Don't return. Don't. Bang! Bang, bang! Brain slug. Slug is here. Well, I think, yeah, we got three if we believe. Not too shabby. I'm not shabby at all. Hey, you stole my, the orb! What are you saying? Something exploded. Are you fucking kidding me? I am dying because people are exploding stuff and stuff. Okay, I've got two kills. That's not cool whatsoever. Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh god. He actually got caught. Make it tied, guys. Make it tied. A bad thing. Great slug. Come on, Devon. Dennis. watching Dennis. Brain slug, please. Destroy brain slug. Oh, that's one of the minions. Up to Brain slug. No.
Thank you.
That's going to be it for this episode of the